This is how you get a palm stain and a baseball glove. Sure, you can use some glove oil and some dirt and rub it in the palm, but after a while, that's gonna fade out. If you want a natural looking palm stain, you need to have adhesive in your baseball glove, which only certain gloves have. You need to be blessed by the glove gods. Was your glove blessed with the palm stain? Indie Zero merch now live.